Night, so I've been gone for a couple hours. We ate dinner and did that, and here we are. I was gonna play some Final Fantasy, and then this some bitch came by, and I was like, fuck it, we're doing it. Remember, this is open mode. Don't have to check everything, but you probably should check your go mode item. You don't have to check everything, but you should probably check your go mode item. And not go into full clears of Turtle Rock and Swamp Palace before doing it. Bombs, bombs, yummy, yummy, yummy. Delicious, eat bombs, eat them up, yum, yum, yum. Nom, 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 nom. Oh, fuck. Need to actually go down there. And hopefully, we will find some boots. Boots would be nice. Knowing that there are bombs on the bugs, I really don't need to get that triple bomb. I can get as many bombs as I want. We need to get off the schneid and get at least a top three finish on this one, because we just have been playing like poop lately. He has played Terraria. So has my wife. I don't think they play it currently.
He has. I've seen him play it.
Yeah.
I've touched it longer than I have touched it.
Yeah.
Terraria's like Minecraft, but...
But not.
1D.
2D. You're straight up view, yeah. It's a side view.
A side view?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not a smart
one. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm not a builder. I'm not a builder. Like my wife and son. My wife's playing Minecraft right now. She loves it. She loves to build things. I don't. I don't have the patience for it. I don't have the creativity for it. I'm gonna kill the pig! Kill the pig! Yeah. Yeah, I've seen it. I just, again, I have no interest in really playing it. It's not my thing. Plenty of bombs. That's good. I mean, thankfully we do have the Cane of Samaria as well, so that'll work as an efficient weapon if we need it to be. Which means we'll probably hit escape. Alright, dude. We'll catch you later then. You'll be back for the bonk game, I'm sure. Won't miss that. There's Where's the flips? So that probably means, yeah, the books, the boots are going to be out here somewhere. They're going to be required. Gotta get that green, two, and blue. That actually confirms that it is, because that means one of Ice Palace or Swamp will be a crystal. That makes it easy. We know we'll have the boots at some point. Do the back end of escape, and then the question is going to be, do we do the front end, or do we do, guess it depends what's here. We know the boots are going to be out here somewhere, probably sooner rather than later. We got the Cane of Samari. That'll be a sufficient weapon to get through escape. Got on. $5, huh? That's all you got on you is $5. Uncle was cheap, man. Three things of goo. Magic can be important because we're going to be using this Cane of Samaria all the way down. Map is in the back end. We need to find the small key. There's dumb guards. They just run right into that thing. Love to not find the key here. Two chests. One's... three possibilities. He got smart. He actually walked around the damn thing. Who knew? Alright, so 50-50 on this one. Not the key. Okay, good. That's weird. Alright. Which way are we going? We went south, right? Even though we don't have the money to flip. Still need two items for Dark World, but we need three items for Aga. Bombs left and not a ton of magic here. We actually, this is interesting. So we're gonna do that one and then we're gonna throw this one. Hopefully they'll run into it. Run into it! Mirror, shovel, mushroom, sword. That's Fetch Quest Cave. I think we're gonna save quit when we get here instead of fake flippering. We don't have the pearl yet, so... doing it now seems less than efficient. Jesus, which way do we go after this, though? I mean, I think we probably still go to Eastern. Alright, we still go to Eastern. Or do we start hunting those fetch quests down? I guess we could do that. You know what? We could do. We could get these two out of the way really quick. It wouldn't take much. And then we could handle everything else to the left hand or the right hand side of the map. So two fetch quests. Do this, and then we'll head down to... Oh, there's the pearl. Okay, that's a big one. So that one pays. We're gonna head down to... We're gonna head down to Agonis since we're on this side. And then everything else will be on the east side of the map. Check the ledge just in case it's something important. I don't mind stepping, you know, taking 15 seconds to check this. It's my last bomb, for fuck's sake. Which means when I go to Eastern, I'm gonna have to stop by the vendor and buy some. Just go to Eastern. Up to six we can get from there. We need the hammer or the mitts. We know the boots get us the flips. So we know the boots have got to be out here at some point. The flippers are required. We don't know what they're for, but we know they're required by something. Okay, it's just a ruby. And then if we have to walk to the Mushroom House, we can just walk over to Zora and actually just turn it in. Although, probably Fae Flippering still makes more sense if I have to go to Zora, just because the, we have the Pearl now, so we can get the two additional items. Make it a little bit easier. Flute. There's a sword. Oh boy. You know what? I'm not gonna go into Eastern yet. Not with the flute. Let's get that turned in soon. Let's get it in there. We'll head up to, we'll just head up to Death Mountain. Now that we have that, we can always go back there really quick, so. Let's just get this turned in. And then actually, we'll probably check the mushroom first. If we have the hammer, we can... Oh god, do I want to turn the mushroom in even though we can use fake powder? Because we have the cane. I'm not sure about that. I could do a save quit. Could do that. Check it and then uncheck. Let's just turn it in. We're gonna go up to Death Mountain first anyway. We'll avoid going into Eastern. There's a chance that two of the items are buried, so... Hopefully we don't find the lantern right away. That opens up Aga. Hopefully we find our Dark World before that. Probably finish Hera. I'll probably just do it. Rocks. Yeah, that question's gonna be with this. Do we turn that mushroom in? Alright, so there's two items up here plus a pendant. We'll turn the pendant back in if we have to go over that way. Check. Pendant is ice, and then it's 6 and 5. Alright, so we're gonna head in here, we're gonna check the two. We'll probably clear this if we can. As long as it's not lamp locked. It is not. Choosing to do this before doing Eastern, just because it's the possibility of Eastern not being able to actually do it. little chance we'd be able to clear Eastern. At least here we get an additional item. Never bomb jump this thing. Never, ever, ever. I don't care if it takes an additional 15 seconds, I will never do it. We got one shot left, and then we've got the two fringe spots, and that's it. We gotta go back to East Green. We're one item away from Dark World on either side. Via the normal way or through the wizard. It was a poke. Oh no, it wasn't. Item, 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 item. Oh my god, it's the bow. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Take it. Gives me another extra half an item too there, and I can do Eastern. Okay. That was unexpected. We're gonna check this first, just in case. Wow, I guess it doesn't really matter what this is, unless it be silvers or some shit. Hookshot would actually be kind of nice in here. Other than that, I guess it really doesn't matter. Might as well do it though before we head in. Oh my god. Change of plans. Wow. Holy shit. Okay, we're gonna be able to finish two dungeons. That's what we call efficiency. Was not expecting that. Plus, we already have the mirror. We're gonna do the eastern side of this first. Just to see if, I mean, the eastern side's gonna be quicker. So, we'll see if if Lamp were in here, it would help a little bit. Doing the turtle room is slightly concerning. Without a fire source, it can be difficult. And we have two fairies. I'm not concerned about dying. It's just, it can be difficult. Really don't care about the dark room here. Wowzers. Everything's on the other side. Fire order lamp would be nice, just so I don't have to deal with the shit.
Mm-hmm.
So, if you came in here first, what would you have found? $20. That's all you would have found in logic. Okay, that would have been nice, but if you would have came in early, you would have been disappointed. We're going to drop down really quick and get a fairy so that we makes this next room a little bit easier. Just makes us slightly easier in the dark. Don't have to deal with the fucking... the thingies. Or the things of the tentacles in this room. So it's a dark room and it can be kind of tricky sometimes. They get knocked off course, but there we are. After we finish this and then Pod, we'll head to Thieves Town. Seems like the next logical place. Frigera's here. Just too far to the right, damn it. It's just off. Fuck. Saw that coming too. Alright, so we'll head back out. We'll do the, we'll do Pod. I mean, we'll just do Pod in the dark. As long as we can get through the turtle room, that issue will be fine. The blue mail actually helps, because then the turtles only do one harder damage instead of two. That actually is a significant deal. And then, I'm not sure where we go after that. Well, we'll do Thieves. I guess, yeah, there'll be enough between now and then. We'll figure it out when we get there. I'm not too concerned about figuring out the next step of logic without knowing what's going to be after Thieves. Nothing else is currently available to us. Remember, the boots are going to be out here somewhere, and they're going to get us the flippers. Damn, we got to go the long way. Why did I just throw that and then walk through without letting it explode? That's dumb. Back and get that one as well. So we're gonna actually, when we hammer here, we're gonna, after we leave this, we're just gonna mirror back. So probably both keys. One of them doesn't have to be. One of these could be an item. But they're likely keys. They usually are. That's not what I wanted. Okay, so let's jump back. We're gonna get the bridge item. And then we'll mirror again. Head to the back. And just get as much shit as we can. Is that gonna be close enough? Okay, just barely. Actually, now that we have the hammer, when we get over there, we are gonna fake. We'll fake powder. I'm fucking draining, it's gonna take forever. We're gonna have to use the can of Samari to drain it. We don't have the fire rod or anything. Excuse me. So one of these will be a key. Hey, Looney! What's up, dude? There's one item. There's that key. I knew one of them had to be. How's your night going, dude? There's item two. You know, that's key. Yeah, the, there was a decent size open that was fire. There's 31 people in this one, so I'm like, fuck yeah, let's just do it. We actually started up the stream doing Final Fantasy, and then saw this open. We're like, I just can't resist this one. We've actually been we've been nailing this seed so far. I don't see anything, okay. It's probably a bomb upgrade then. Where's the nice rod? So, no, do this map or compass? Do we have map or compass? I'm gonna look really quick here. Oh, it's the map. Okay, missed the map. That'll never get old. What's up, Gil? I stopped in really quick. I saw that you were, I saw that you were streaming a seed there. How'd that go? I dropped it on you. I dropped it on Drifter. He's playing World of Tanks. Here. This is the only room here that I'm a little concerned about, obviously, because this is the turtle room. So. Oh, that was a Triforce hunt. I didn't notice it was a Triforce hunt. I did not notice that. Three. We have fairies here. I just didn't want to use them here, but... This room sucks in the dark, man. This room sucks in the dark. I only got three of them. There's four. God damn it. Five. There it is. God, that room sucks in the dark. What'd you end up playing, man? Don't want to necessarily burn both of those. I mean, that room sucks. It does suck in the dark. That's like the only reason never that I don't like doing this without a fire source of some sort. Ah, very cool. Alright, well, here's the good news, is that we got those finished. The bad news is that took a lot longer than it probably should have. I still feel good about how we started this, but... I wasn't, like, overly concerned. I have two fairies. Alright. So we need resources, so we're gonna go do the Hype Cave route heading into Kakariko. Before heading into Thieves Town. Because right now we're still hurting for resources a little bit, so... Yeah, I had two of them. I wasn't horribly concerned. I had another one. Again, I just didn't want to have to use the fucking thing. Otherwise, I would have been a little bit more leery about how I did that. I might have stopped and filled up bottles or some shit. Because those rooms suck. The turtle room is a pain in the ass in the dark. Fuck, there's the lamp. Ha! Yeah. That's a little bit of irony there. I probably lost a minute there. I routed at the beginning of this fucking flawlessly. Picked up the flute from Sashrala, bailed on Eastern, would immediately turn that in, went up to Death Mountain. Found the bow, and the, found both bow and, found the bow up on in Hera, turned in the green pendant, and got the hammer. So, we fucking nailed the beginning of this. It's just, that took a little bit longer than it should have. Alright, so we can do all of, you know, we'll do all of this here. If we don't find the Titan's mitts, I probably will do fake powder before turning in the mushroom. In fact, I might do that now. Because I do want to turn this mushroom in. Yeah, we'll wait. Ooh, there's a hook. That's perfect going into Thieves Town. I love the hook shot in there. We do know we're going to play the bonk game tonight. I guarantee you we will be playing the bonk game tonight. The flippers are right there in the library, and the flippers are required. We will find the boots soon. You don't need that magic for shit in Thieves Town, so... good time to do this. It's like, I know I got that. Oops, okay. I can turn this in now at any time. I might actually just do it now. We have to do this anyway. You know what? We're gonna do it. We're gonna turn this in really quick before we head in there. This will be our one and only time filling up bottles in this seed. I'm gonna let that ferry out. So I have a red goo in there right now. We're going to get two blues, and then we're done here. We don't have to come back here for pretty much anything. We still need the other... We still need the other upgrade, the other glove upgrade. Figure wisely. Came up here for it, might as well do it. He's free! Master has given Dobby clothes. Dobby is free. Now we are not gonna do Skullwoods. This is the time you do not do Skullwoods, because you can full clear Thieves Town and Village of Outcasts. You can go into Skullwoods second, but you don't do it first. Plus, you can't go straight down. There's just no need for this one. The only thing you could find in there that would be really helpful would be the boots. But we'll find it after. We're not too concerned about it. Actually, once we get out of this, there's not a ton left to find. We're going to be starting to run out of places to check. Catfish is just inconvenient enough right now that I don't want to go there yet. Which probably means that's where the fucking mitts are at. 43 minutes. We've slowed down. We've definitely hit a slowdown period here where we're just searching areas. Which is not good. So what do we need? We need the fire rod. We need the boots, because the boots give us the flippers. And we need at least one medallion. We just don't know which one. That's it. So we're three items away. And the boots give us the flips. I'm not counting the flips. So if we find the fire rod here, that's great. That means we can go straight up and do Skullwoods. Oh, I'm sorry, we need the Titan's Mints, too. My bad. Four items. Obviously, we need the Titan's Mints. Unfortunately, we did this just out of order. If we would have done Height Cave first, that would have helped out a ton, but... Because we did a lot. We lost probably a minute doing everything else, but we've routed fucking great. Like, the routing has been perfect. Here's the fire rod. Tony, man, we're hitting the routing perfectly. Oof, saw it coming. Okay, really quick, I gotta check something here. Okay, good. I thought that was it. So yeah, we have three items in here. I couldn't remember what the third pickup was. I probably won't need it for anything. I can't imagine I would. But it's good to have. Fucking blocked my shot. Okay, so we just need one more item in here. We have the key, one item, and then two dungeon items. And if everything stands as is, we don't find anything else, we'll go straight up to Skull Woods. And then we'll probably do... I guess from there we probably go to Death Mountain. Death Mountain's got the biggest collection of items right now. Oh, Jesus fuck, man. And then we have Catfish, Zora, the Graveyard Ledge. Pyramid, that's it. But we'll be able to get crystals 3 and 4 here really soon. And then all we need to get is, basically, we need to find the myths to get access to maybe Mire. We'll find out what the 8 bombs is the stun pack. That's cool. We will not have a bomb shortage. Here's the book. Good timing for the book. Be able to check the ped. So Skull Woods after Thieves Town is definitely the play here. Two items we need for that Thieves Town area we're in here, or for the Skull Woods area. Why do I always get those two mixed up? I always call Thieves Town Skull Woods and Skull Woods Thieves Town. I mean, you generally do them at the same time, it's just annoying. That's a pretty good blind run. Oh, so the key was in the big chest. I like when that happens. Oh, that's fucking good. Gotta buy more of these. Probably should have just gone around the other way. It probably would have been faster. Because this way you gotta cut through the fucking bushes. The other way's quicker. Just walking around and coming up the south side. So two items in here. We can also check the desert area. Ether. There's one. So... let's see. We have not checked either of the two. Jesus, sorry, I just put my thing on way and fit in my hand on my. Didn't have the hand on the controller very well there. Alright, so I think we're gonna do. I think since we have the mirror, we're gonna do this the same way I did it last time, which is we're gonna go straight to Mothula, kill Mothula, and then we'll backtrack each chest. That way, if case the big key is in one of these, we'll do it this way. With the exception of this one, we'll just knock this one out quick because we're right here. And then we won't have to check the chest in the other room since we have the mirror. This one's easy enough. There's a key. All right. So we'll do Mothula, we'll check the other chest, and one of those two will be the big key. We'll have to check the big key if it's not the item. Again, I think this is one of those the big key can actually be in the big chest. They wrote that in just so that kind of simplifies the spots a little bit. And again, we've got goo if we need to use some goo. Not too concerned about this fight. Blue mail is going to help out a lot, actually, so. Although I probably should have picked up that little bit of magic. We're actually going to do this. I've seen people do this. This actually works pretty well. Get them all on screen and then just blow them up that way. Magic efficient too. It's better than 4 fire rod shots. I think it's quicker. I mean, it's quicker than launching a bunch of fire rod shots and then burning through it. It might not be actually quicker. Oh my god, I didn't hear it. I didn't fucking hear it. Yeah, it might not be quicker, but it's more efficient. Oh my god. Ugh. I didn't fucking hear the Wallmaster. Son of a fuck. That was a minute lost for nothing. That's fucking irritating. The item so I don't have to fucking search. God damn it. No. For it. Yeah. It's... Atomizer is funky with those because you have no idea when there's Wallmasters in there and they just, oh, hey, look at that Wallmaster. I mean, that one's always there. I was listening for it and I think I picked up the skull... Excuse me, at the same time that the spike was hitting, and those two combinations drowned out the sound that it was making. Well, there's nothing here. So we're gonna leave. Let's check the ped. And I think I'm gonna go to Death Mountain. It's the biggest concentration of items, and we need a bunch still. What else? 1, 2, 3. There's 4 on the ground. There's also Desert Palace, which is a pendant. We also now know the pet is dead. We're gonna go up this way. It's probably slightly slower than going up the other way, but I get to check the ether tablet up here too. Because we did just get the book. Still need those Titan's mitts. So we need Titan's mitts and boots and maybe a medallion. We don't know about the medallion yet. We won't know until we find the Titan's mitts. So there's four areas in really shitty spots. None of them are really in none of them are really in an order except for Zora and Catfish. Those are the only two that are really in the same spot. We already know that's a dud. Boots get us flips. Flips get us into swamp. Plus lets us check the Zora route. Yeah, I've never had that issue with that Wallmaster sound dropping. Never. It's first time for everything. Usually I see the shadow. I didn't even see the shadow. Was doing really, really well at the start. The first half an hour was fucking flawless. I could not have routed it any better. And since then, it's just slowed down. Oops, slowed down to a fucking crawl. I mean, we've been doing things, but they just haven't been sufficient things. So glad I got that single arrow. Where are we going after this? I guess we go to desert. Not even gonna bother killing these things. I'm gonna save quit. Unless I find the mitts. Find riot shield before the fucking mitts. Check desert then, I guess. I could sequence break the Zora route and do the Zora route, but we're gonna stick to the dungeons over Overworld and go to desert. It's the only dungeon that's left, and the book did give us access to this. Fucking Titan's mitts at. I'll know very quickly if this is bootlocked. Actually, there's no way that's... Yeah, what am I saying? It has to be a key over there. It doesn't matter which one. It's an overworld somewhere. I'm gonna check the place that last opened. Which is the Bombos tablet. This is the thing that opened last. Plus, there's really no reason... Oh, Jesus. There's really no reason to come back this way, so... Once we do this now, we're not coming back here. We've cleaned this out already. So we'll do this, and then we'll flute. We'll go up to, we'll do the catfish route. Do catfish, and then actually check Zora without checking the well, I guess. Or we'll do catfish, we'll probably flute, and then do fake flips and do that. So this is the item that opened up last. That might be needed. It's not important now. First forfeit of the night. It's an hour. At least for an hour. We are roughly two items away from Go Mode 2. I say roughly because we're not certain. And we're back on the Master Sword plan right now. Master Sword Silverless, we did it earlier. I really don't want to fucking do it twice in one day. There it is. Motherfucker. Did it earlier. The fucking daily. Or the weekly was there. Alright. So if we can get in here, we can clear it. I'm just looking. Wow, this fight is gonna suck. Quake. Ooh! Okay. That is interesting, because we just picked that up. That is not going to be the easiest item to find, which means that book is required. Okay, now we got something here. Now we got something. We always check these, because if we pick up a sword upgrade or something like that, or silvers, we definitely want them before going into this fight. Alright, so we gotta do Mire. And we're just looking for Boots after this, because Boots gets us into Swamp, and we can go mode Swamp. So Boots are our go mode item. We know we're going to find the boots. They do exist. I swear to you, they exist. Which means we will most likely have a bond game. Especially in this scenario where we're silverless and Master Sword. Addy is like holding his breath about the fucking bond game. It's like, really, 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 really? He either wants to see it, or he doesn't want to, it doesn't want it to appear at all. Shit, no, of course we're not going to get that with this setup. So we are going to full clear. And then the question is, where do we go after this if we do not find the boots? We have the smithy route. We have Turtle Rock. Fucking Turtle Rock. Let's try. We might not be an absolute Gomo. We might actually need the, we might need Bombos to get the Turtle Rock. We do not know that yet. My bad. I don't think Ace is here. I know he works really early. He was working early this morning, so... Come on, give me the boots. Give me the boots and we're an almost go. Oh, okay. Well, he might be here then. I don't think he's... Did he say anything? He said anything. I mean, I was in your stream like 20 minutes before you came over. I stopped in before this started. We need two items, so we need to find the big key too. So we're just gonna check full left side here. It kind of sucks, man. I stopped in to see Drifter's stream. I know he said he was I know he said he was streaming tonight. I stopped in, but it was right before this thing started. I didn't really get a chance to say anything. I don't know what he asked me. He asked me to stop over. He's still streaming, it looks like. Man, if the boots were at, like, Zora, oh my god. That would be the fucking worst. Unfortunately, it's Swamp is the required dungeon and not ice, because you can sequence break ice. You don't need the flippers to get in there. Well, we know where it is. It's on the right. The good news is that we can probably just go mode swamp. Probably. Unless Bombos is required for Turtle Rock, we can do it. Which means we're probably going to head that direction next, because I think it makes sense to know just to be certain. Fuck, it's not here. This fight is not going to be easy. We have no safety. We have blue mail. This is not gonna be an easy one. We have no reason to use any magic, so we're not gonna bother filling up here. So we're just gonna have to use spin strats on this. We have 42 arrows. We could also burn through a bunch of arrows at the end. NMG it. Yeah, we're definitely gonna go up to Turtle Rock next. Hopefully Turtle Rock doesn't get us twice in one day. That would suck. I mean, we do have the smithy route. It is still there. We could do that. Actually, the more I think about it, I kind of want to. It's like, I don't want to get Turtle Rock twice in one day. Once is enough. And the smithy route's only going to take about a minute to do. Because we can just fly the chest down. We don't actually have to do anything. Here. Man. Really wish we had the boots or something, or a safety. Oh, I'm gonna get there. Gonna just do it here. Oh, you dick. Oh, Okay. If, let's just figure this out. If we do the smithy route, it's going to take us a minute and a half to do the smithy route. We have to do the hammer pegs. We have to take the smithy home. We have to get the dark portal, take the smithy home. It's going to take about a minute and a half to 2 minutes to do that. If we just go to Turtle Rock, it's going to take us much less. Fuck it. I'm not going to get Turtle Rock twice in one day. Not going to happen. I refuse to let this happen. I don't care if it's 5 rupees, a bomb, and fucking a pack of Big League Chew. Could also be 2 swords and the boots. That's what we want. 2 swords and the boots. Think positive thoughts. 2 swords and the boots. Because then we could hit Swamp, and then go to Turtle Rock and end there. Everybody in chat, think 2 swords in the boots. The biggest fear right now is that the boots are at Zora. Catfish, one of the two. That would be devastating. We already wasted enough time finding the fucking gloves. I'm actually gonna get this. We might end up having to do fucking Silverless Master again, so we're gonna get that. So right now we have a blue, 2 blues and a fairy. In. And then, yeah, we'll just go straight to Death Mountain. There's nothing else. There's the Graveyard Ledge, Zora, and Catfish, and that's the only 3 items left in sequence, so. Is the worst. I wish it would just go away. I wish it would just go away. Just go away. We're gonna get all the way up here and see that it's Bombos. And then we gotta keep looking. The only redeeming thing we have right now is Quake. We knew that we found Quake at a decent time. That's the only redeeming thing that we've got going for us right now. Took too long to find the fucking mitts, though. That's what really set us off, is taking so long to find the mitts. I mean, everything else we did... Again, the opening route on this was fucking flawless. I could not have done the opening route any better. You could have given me the spoiler, and I would have fucking read it like a goddamn book. Yes, we just need to find the boots. Boots... Boots, 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 boots. Fuck yeah, we're just gonna check Hookshot Cave. We're gonna check these anyway, so we would check these anyway unless we were happen to find a sword and or silvers in Turtle Rock as well as the boots. So it kind of makes okay sense to check these second. Because we would probably check him anyway. And if we find a sword upgrade here, that's going to dramatically help with Turtle Rock. Or we could just find a bomb upgrade in 20 bucks. Come on. Boot me one time, man. Boot me one time. That's all I care about. Just boot me. I guess if there's one redeeming thing, we know we for certain we're never going into Ice Palace. Come on. Boot me! Come on! Oh, you fucking suck, you motherfucking whore. This is fucking killing me, man. Got nothing. Nothing. We probably still got a bonk game coming, though, but you know what? The bonk number is going to be really low. Of course, let's just give him the fucking compass to start, because that means he's going to have to do more shit. Fuck. This seed started out so well. So fucking well. You and keep you awake so that you sleep tonight. Although this cat, literally, the last three nights has slept on my arm. The last three nights. It's fucking adorable. The problem is she puts my arm to sleep and I can't sleep well when she's sleeping there. So, if she does it again tonight, I might have to take her down and put her on the floor because I've been having issues sleeping. It's adorable. It is so fucking cute. If I wasn't asleep, I'd, you know, take a picture of it. Although, again, half the time I'm not actually asleep. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Fucking chain chomps, man. Fucking chain chomps, man. Fucking chain chomps. Motherfucking boots at. We have to full clear, obviously, because we have to full clear. Missing one item. Come on, boot me! Fucking key to a key. The main reason that I didn't go to the Zora route or even try to sequence break it is because halfway through I basically realized that there's nothing at the wishing well. It's completely dead, so it would just be out of the way to have to fucking walk up there, but that was the other spot. You know, it's possible that it was there. It's the only spot we didn't check, which is fucking Zora. And if boots were at Zora, means we could have had this who knows how long ago. I mean, 10 minutes. Because we got the gloves from the fucking race game. I don't mind checking this first. Because we're also kind of looking for a sword. it's done yet, at least. But I'm trying to remember the last time we found an item. It's been a while. I miss finding items. Items are nice. You know what I miss? Boots. This is my third straight seed that I haven't found boots. I know they're going to be in here. We have to find them. They're going to be in here. We just don't know where. They have to be somewhere. I haven't found an item in here yet. Out of magic. We have just enough magic to pop this next block, and that's all we got. Yay, Bombos won't do shit. There's no way that's fucking required. Yeah, we know there's no... We don't have to step foot in either of the other two pendant dungeons. The only one that we had to do, we did. So there's three items and the, spot right here. I guess, yeah, it doesn't matter where you get the mirror shields. We can get through this. There's a key and three items in here. So laser bridge is loaded with junk, it looks like. With junk, it looks like. Tempered sword, okay. Tempered sword, that's one. Everyone's gonna get that, most likely, but... So when we leave here, we're gonna go straight to, we'll go straight to Fat Fairy. We'll do Fat Fairy first, if this isn't boots. At least we don't have to do Master Sword Ganon. Or a go mode item. Yes. I hope it's a Fat Fairy, because if it's not, it's one of those other three overworld items. We're fucked. But I would assume somebody would have been almost... they would have been finished by now, I think, if it would have been out in the open, because we would have been in go mode like 15 minutes ago. So I think this is a good chance. I think this is a good chance. We checked everything else. Again, that Quake is a tricky item to find, so, and you didn't need it to get into Turtle Rock. So it's possible that you don't find Quake, you do Turtle Rock, and then if the boots are here, you go into Swamp thinking that you can do that, you full clear Swamp Palace. Because full clearing Mire takes a lot less time than full clearing Swamp Palace does, because you ain't gonna find shit in there.
In the vanilla game, what does Fat Fairy do? Is it one of those things?
This is the Fat Fairy. This is what it gives you.
But,
oh, it gives you silver arrows and the gold sword.
Yeah, that's right. Boomerang.
I actually don't know if that's
bizarre. I know it's one of those.
Come on, boot me. If it's not here, then we are totally screwed. Because that means it's in Zora or Catfish or something like that.
The one place where you never really go to because you always get... There it is!
Boots!
The Wild County game commences.
Oops.
Who was the one who had the clicker?
Addy's waiting. He's there. Oh, I feel better now.
Well, you got the boots kind of late now, so...
Yeah, but we actually didn't do... We checked minimal things to get this. This is not horrible. And because we did Mire and we know that Mire's a dud, that means this is even a little bit better. Alright, well, go, we are in. Oh my god. We have boots, ladies and gentlemen. I forgot how to fucking play this game. The good news is, again, we can just blow straight through swamp. We can go mode it. This is the best type of swamp atlas. We're not checking shit. And since we have tempered, I'm perfectly fine with where everything stands in regards for Ganon's Tower. We'll do tempered sword silvers, silverless all day long. We have two blue goos, we're gonna be perfectly fine. I think the only thing that could be tricky is if the Zora route or Catfish has got silvers or another sword upgrade. But I'm not as concerned about that other sword upgrade. These boots for about 3 minutes now. Can I finish this seed in 12? I might actually be able to finish this seed in 12 minutes. It would be cutting it super close, but it is actually physically possible. If we get that Ganon Tower big key, like, in the first chest, we might actually not have a bot game. I don't think that's gonna happen. But we got those boots at, like, 126, something like that. I wasn't really paying attention to the time, but it was around 126. So it has to be 141 to qualify for a bot game. With an extra minute on that. If it is in the first two chests... Don't know why I'm checking this one. Guess it's right there. I think we're still clear, but honestly, that's close. What's this, tempered sword damage? Ooh. Ooh, wow, that's an awesome fight. That was a really good fight. Ooh, red clothes? Okay. That was a really good fight. No one's done. I wouldn't be totally shocked if somebody finished in the next, like, 5 minutes. If you hit the route perfectly, you know, you could get a 135 here. We were close, honestly. If we hadn't hit the big issue finding the Titan's mitts, we might have had, like, a 135 in this one. We hit everything else pretty much dead on. That'll put you out in about 2 minutes. No dead rocket on my way. Alright, babe. I'm probably gonna stay for a little bit longer after this. I went down there at one point, but it was really weird. Yeah, oh, I didn't see anything down there, yeah. Hey, baby. Give me a kiss. Here, baby. Love you. See you in the morning. I'm not gonna lie, if that chest, we can beat this in 8 minutes if that the G-Tower key is one of the first few chests. We could do it. And then I'd have to check the clock to see how long it was, because I think we got it. Boy, that's gonna be really close. I think it was like 126 when we got it. One shot here. If it's on the torch, we can still do it. If it's not on the torch, we have a bomb game. Not on the torch. We have a bomb game, ladies and gentlemen. I don't think it's possible to beat it now in this amount of time. Find us a key. Really? You don't like this one?
No.
Interesting. We're definitely gonna have more than that. We'll be over 15 for that. Don't worry about that. Somehow I knew you would check. Somehow I knew you would check. Just check these really quick for silvers. Oh, 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 oh! Holy shit! Where'd that come from? God, we have silvers and tempered? What is this? I'm not supposed to have these all these nice items in open mode. No one's done yet, too, so we're gonna be within at least 6 minutes of the lead. We still have a fairy in a bottle? I think we do. Pretty sure we have a fairy in a bottle still. We use the red. We have two blues and a fairy. Pretty sure that's what we still have in bottles. Oh, fucker. Maybe I should check it to be sure, but I'm pretty sure. Damn it, all the shit. Wow. Sure glad we got those silvers. Would love to be able to use them. Stop here and get the heart, just in case. Come on. I would actually like to win one of these, because it's been a while since I've won a good race. We're gonna be within five. Fucking went right off the edge there. And first place is in. Fuck. Validate for shit. Second place is in, motherfucker. Damn it. That angle. Weird angle. I don't know how many I've got on here, if it's three or four. Oh, five! I actually, that double counted. I didn't think that double counted. Tree people are done. Those mitts got me. If we would have found those mitts sooner, we would have won this race. If we would have just got the mitts sooner, we would have won this race. We don't have a boomerang. Come on, Ganon, don't be a dick. Four people are done. God bless it all to fucking shit and horror, goddamn bitch. Really bad G Tower. I did. Thank you for putting them there where I could find them. Let's just completely miss everything. Not a good finish here. We get a fifth. If we don't get sniped, we get fifth. Guess got sniped. If we don't get sniped again, we get sixth. Should have done so much better than that. Should have done so much better than that. Let's do it, boys and girls. You know the game. Now, we had a lot of bonks going up Ganon's Tower. You almost have to when you're searching for that key. So, you know, I won't be shocked if we almost have double-digit bonks. Would not shock me. See how everyone else is doing here. Let's see, a couple people in G Tower. A couple of people are on Ganon. One just finished Ganon. A bunch of people are climbing the tower. Man, it's just those mitts. Didn't find those fucking mitts forever, man. We didn't find those fucking mitts forever. Off the lead were we? We got first on this. 139.06. So we were 3 minutes off the lead. 3.5 minutes off the lead. I mean, that is Titan's Mitt right there. That's all that is. It's just Titan's Mitts. Hey, Mooner! Sneaking one in. As always, he's lurking in the background waiting for something smart-ass to say. You could have made up 3 minutes everywhere.
I have to go to bed now.
I was wondering what you were doing.
I have to clean the
humidifier. Oh, I gotcha. All right, baby. We'll see you in the morning. I almost feel like having another beer. If there's any balance in chat that wants to put a bonk guess in, now is the time to do it. Ugh. You bet the low side. I'm waiting for Ace to just sneak in and hit the number. God damn it, those fucking mitts on Pyramid took us forever to find. So what did we do that we didn't have to do? The smithy route would have saved us a minute and a half. We did sneak into desert for no fucking reason, really. That could have saved us a minute. We checked. Okay. We checked Hookshot Cave, didn't need to. Although we would have still checked that one on the way out. So that one I'm not worried about. We would have checked that regardless after finishing Turtle Rock. Luckily we went right to the ferry after that, so that would fine. I mean, we checked a whole bunch of shit before we got to Pyramid. We full cleared Mire. Obviously didn't need to full clear Mire. Catch Catch, yeah. No, it's gonna take
about. Probably gonna be way off
anyway. It's gonna take about 2 minutes to get there. I mean, we didn't check Zora route. We never did Zora, which is good. That saved us time. We had a killer open. Our open was so good. We got the flute. We immediately bailed. We went up. We found where the bow and the hammer were. That led us directly into both Eastern and... I guess that's another... We lost another minute doing the Dark Rooms in Pod because that Turtle Room kicked our ass. Yeah, the Turtle Room in the Dark kicked our ass. We actually blew a fairy in there. Almost blew two fairies in there. And then the Ganon wasn't the best Ganon fight. We probably lost 20 seconds on that, so... I'd say the Titan's Mist lost us about 5 minutes total. And then we lost maybe 3 or 4 minutes in miscellaneous shit. I mean, we only lost by 3. It's just the boots fucking were, or not the boots, the, well, the boots were hidden too, but.
But you kind of.
I had a feeling where they were. Because nobody else had finished. Titan's Mist took forever. They were sitting on the pyramid, and I just didn't make my way over there anytime soon, so. Yeah, I lost some time on that. So.
What'd you guess, Dad?
I guess 9.
9.
Excuse me.
Yeah,
I did.
Oh, what do you guess?
I think I guessed 7.
So, pretty low. I'm still.
Well, I got the boots super late, so.
I know, but I'm still keeping my 13 count.
Alright. Everyone's just quiet. It's like, I don't know. They're counting. They're going back and checking the VOD, and it's like, oh my god, there was a bonk there, there was a bonk there, there was a bonk there. Oh my god, that was a bonk. They're playing it back at like triple speed.
That's not fair.
It's against the spirit. All I'm going to say is, I bet one of us got it. It's in that 7 to 10 range, I'm guessing. Everyone's finishing up now. Oh, moment of truth is coming, guys.
I really don't care if I get this right or wrong. I just like to guess.
You're going to be high.
I know
you're going to be high.
But I still think this is fun. There will have been some moments where your guesses have been pretty low.
Oh my god, Mooner. I did read about that. They haven't fixed it yet. It's bugged. Every boss I killed was with Master of Temper. That's actually... Oh, that's right. We got the Master really early.
Here we go.
And... Oh, fuck you, Addy. God damn you, Addy. That might seal it.
Nine.
He's got a 3-point lead. That might seal it. I think that might seal it. I think ban him. Yeah. What are you doing? Oh no! So bad.
You know what? Maybe at a certain time, like when you if you reach a certain bot count, like if you get like 10 times, 10 guesses correct, you